poison knows Benadryl. All these hoes want the same thing like a synonym. Damn. And it's chain, rings, queen, Celine.
Hey hoes, so today we're gonna be talking about a couple of random things that annoys me, y'all. We're gonna be talking about a couple of things that annoy the y'all just be like, what? Come on now, but y'all just need to stay tuned. Now, is y'all ready? All right, let's go. All right, y'all, my list. So number one on my list is being ignored. Like when I'm talking to you and I feel like I'm putting my all into the conversation, it could be something serious, it could be something funny, it could be anything. But if I feel like I'm being serious and you think this is a joke, yeah, that's a pet peeve of mine. That annoys me. That annoys me to the point where I just feel like you don't give a fuck. I'd be like, you know what? I don't even want to talk to you no more. And they'd be like, what's wrong with you? What's wrong? I'm like, I don't even want to talk to you no more because you ignoring me. Like, I'm talking to you and you're just ignoring me. But that's okay. Number one thing that annoys me and I ain't even with. Second thing that annoys me is laughing when I'm trying to be serious. Don't do that. Don't do that to me. Don't do that to me. You can do that to anybody else, but don't do that to me. Cause I feel like you're trying to be funny, or I feel like it's just something that I don't freaks with it. I don't freaks with it. If you hear me, you know, don't laugh while I'm trying to talk to you about some serious shit. Now, if it's nothing serious, then you can laugh. But if I'm trying to be serious to you and you think my serious situation is funny, you can go ahead for one. You can go ahead for one. Cause that's one thing that annoys the hell out of me. Third thing on my list is eating with your mouth open. That shit pisses. Like, y'all, that pisses me off because, like, I can hear all of that. And I'm trying to eat and enjoy my food, chew on my food with my mouth closed, and you smacking and stuff. I don't want to hear that. Okay, so it's best for you to chew with your mouth closed when you're around me just so I don't get annoyed. If you don't want me to get annoyed, chew with your mouth closed. Right. So next thing on my list is slow internet connection. Like, my phone not working, somebody be trying to text me or something. I be trying to check a Snapchat, get on Instagram real quick, and the internet just slow as hell. And I mean to the point where it just irritates your soul. But yeah, slow internet connection is something that annoys me. Slow internet connection, y'all go ahead and fix that because that's something I don't play with. Not in this generation, especially not in this generation, y'all. Y'all internet not up to par. Now, I don't know what to tell y'all. Y'all just need to upgrade or do what you do. But starting the connection annoys me. Next on my list is poor customer service, y'all. Poor customer service, y'all. I almost had to fight. And y'all, I understand hard workers. Like, y'all, I get it. People work hard for their money. People wake up every day, go to a job that they don't even like. I understand all that. But when I'm being nice to you and you still got an attitude with me, y'all, me and Kabay almost had to fight somebody at the dang old drive-thru. But you know what? I said you. And I was trying to explain to her, like, girl, okay, I understand. This is your job. I understand you tired, ready to go. I just want my three legs. I order three legs. I want a three-leg combo. And then I asked for the manager. She's like, she was stuttering. It was just a lot of shit, y'all. But I understand, but don't bring it to me. So bad customer service is something that annoys the fuck out of me. Don't do that. Another thing on my list is the switch up. When motherfuckers switch up on you for no reason. You think this person down for you, you think that person down for you, and they're not down for you. They just gonna switch up. That's the shit that really annoys me. You cannot be around me with that face. You just can't be around me with it because I don't like it. It puts me in a place where I'm not comfortable. So I'm just like, you know what? If you're gonna do that, don't even come my way. If you with the switching up, if you got different groups, different friends, every Monday, every Tuesday, whatever. Don't come near me. I don't want the company because I just can't freeze with it. That annoys me. Like, I can't mess. I can't freak with you if you're on that mess. Just go ahead. Go on about your day and leave me to be me and you to be. Another thing on my list is cold food, y'all. And I know y'all like cold food, but not just really cold food. It can be warm. I like my food to be hot as hell to the point where it's burning my tongue, y'all. And I don't know why I'm so obsessed with hot food to the point where I can't even eat it, but it has to be scorching hot. I need to see steam on everything I eat. It cannot be warmed up. My food cannot just be out for like at least 5 minutes, 2 minutes, 3 minutes. I have to throw it back in the microwave. My mama always just be like, girl, why is you putting the food back in the microwave? Because I'm like, I gotta have it steaming hot like it just came off the stove. And that's just me. And somebody told me that it wasn't safe to eat hot food because that's how you burn it. I don't know. It was saying some extra stuff, but I'm just like, what? I'm obsessed with hot food, y'all. I am obsessed with hot food. So if you bring me some food and it's cold, that is going to annoy me, okay? So don't do that. Don't do that. Last thing on my list is being hot and cold, y'all. It is a such thing as being too hot and too dang cold. When I'm cold, it's just something that I just want to fight the dang weather, y'all. I can't move. I feel like I'm trapped in like this freezer. So, like, I can't do it. I cannot do it. And another thing with that heat, it feel like heat be on me. It feel like a person is on me, on top of me. I feel sweat. I feel heat. I'm just like, get it off me. That weather will make you want to fight it. I'm not playing. I like to be warm. It's a time and a place for everything. It's a time and a place for it to be too cold. And it's a time and a place for it to be too hot. I just don't be fucking with it, y'all. I just don't be needing that extra on me. So that annoys me. Being hot and being cold annoys the fuck out of me. Okay, that's all I got to say about that. That was the end of my video. Hope you liked it. I want y'all to like, comment, subscribe, do all that good stuff. You know I love you. Bye, hoes.
She mean. What? She want it. It's a dream. Keep on going. She twerk.